Hello YouTubers, today talk about Microsoft Windows update that caused a malfunction of on printer's driver work. So if you are facing a problem with your printer that does not print the full image or print with a white space in center of your printed image, don't worry, your printer is okay. You don't need to open it or repair it. Lot of users around the world have affected. How do you solve the problem? First, we will explain the cause, then we will get to the solution. The source of this problem is Microsoft's recent update, which caused a malfunction in the printer driver's work. All printer manufacturers such as Epson, Canon, HP or Brothers and more others have affected by this problem. Microsoft update reached user at different cause of each user when he installed the update causing the problem. How to solve it? You just need to uninstall the latest update shown in the explanation and restart the computer. Everything will be in place. Good luck.